Assalamu alaikum. I'm Dr. Summiya Nizamuddin, and I'm the consultant medical microbiologist here at Shaukat Khanna Memorial Cancer Hospital and Research Center. And we are celebrating the Laboratory Week to honor the dedicated professionals who work tirelessly behind the scenes and around the clock to provide critical diagnosis of infectious diseases in healthcare. Here in microbiology, we have acquired cutting-edge technologies and equipment to provide rapid and accurate identification of infectious diseases. We have the sensitizer in place, which will provide accurate antimicrobial susceptibility testing. We have the Vitek 2 and the Vitek MS. The Vitek MS utilizes the mass spectrometry technology to rapidly identify bacteria, viruses, and fungi to allow targeted therapy and improve patient outcome. This innovative technology is just one of the examples that are available in our laboratory to provide accurate and rapid diagnosis and identification of infectious diseases. So during this lab week, we salute the hardworking professionals who operate these advanced technologies to keep our communities safe and healthy. Thank you.